the three. I foul on Butler if it gets under five.
5 seconds. Copeland's shot is blocked, and they call a foul. Keelan Martin can't believe it. The foul is on Tyler Wideman, and he is fouled out with 3.7 to go.
Because the clock was at 18, but when it got under five, they needed to foul right there on the ground, not obviously on the three-point shot. It's a bad foul. He's going to take a tough one. There's no question. You know what? When I coached, I never would foul a guy when we were up three.